One of the brightest lights in heaven went out when Don Yeling passed away. He was blessed. Don was a fine man, a gentle man, a kind man, with a heart as big as the whole world. I first met Don in 1960 when Father John Thornton, later Bishop of Idaho, introduced us. John was rector at Christ Episcopal up the hill. He asked me to design a playhouse for his children in the backyard. Don built it. It was 8 feet high with 3 stories. And that was the beginning of our association for the next 50-some years. Don built most of my projects. He had an uncanny ability to anticipate what was in my mind. If there were a conflict in my drawings, Don always had the right solution. I almost always persuaded my clients to retain Don for their construction. In fact, I learned more about building from Don than I had from 4 years of architecture school. Don was the only one I would have build my own house. He was also the only builder I ever knew whose clients had withdrawal pains when he had finished a job, packed up his tools, and gone home. Inevitably, he would receive a call the next day. For example, quote, "The tissue holder in the bathroom doesn't roll very well. I don't know what to do. Could you stop by and have a look?" Once Don had to disconnect a garden hose in order to do some work on a house, he called the homeowner at 8 o'clock that evening to apologize profusely for forgetting to reconnect the hose to the hose bib before leaving the job. That homeowner was I myself, and that's how I know. You see, Don took his work home with him. He couldn't rest until he knew that everything, every detail, had been taken care of as well as possible. My friends, they just don't make them like that anymore. Let us pray for Don. Lord, support us all the day long until the shadows lengthen and the evening comes and the busy world is hushed and the fever of life is over and our work is done. And then in thy name, grant us a safe lodging, a holy rest and peace at the last. Amen. And thank you.